On then, crude prices continue to hold above that $50 per barrel mark after OPEC cut the output. In fact, what does this mean for India? Anshu Sharma, our colleague, caught up with the Secretary General of OPEC and began by asking him what we can expect, or rather, when can we expect stability in oil-consuming countries?
The action we took, the decision we took, which is now referred to as the Vienna Agreement, to implement the Algiers Accord that we agreed upon in September in Algiers, will cap total OPEC production at 32.5 million barrels a day. Mm-hmm. And that will require withdrawal of supplies to the tune of about 1.2 million. Mm-hmm. And in conjunction with our non-OPEC colleagues, we expect them, and we agreed with them, that they will withdraw 600 of that. So cumulatively, you are looking at a withdrawal of 1.8 million barrels a day. Mm-hmm. Now, this will significantly draw down the high level of stocks that we are talking about and bring back the market to balance between the second to the third quarter of next year.
Some of the oil experts have said that it'll impact the emerging markets. So how do you see this production cut impacting the emerging
markets? No. The emerging markets will benefit. Countries like India will benefit, and that's why the Prime Minister commended and endorsed this decision. Mm-hmm. Because everybody wants stability. Yes.
And how confident are you of the 10 December meeting?
Absolutely confident.